Recently, some Android users have been complaining about no audio issues on screen recording. Now, if you find that you have done the screen recording on your mobile, but when you start to play it, there is no audio sound. Now, if you have these issues, just watch this video and learn a quick way to fix your problem and screen record with audio. First, you need to swipe down now from the top. Now, tap and hold it or do the single tap. Now scroll down to the sound source. Choose your option. You can choose mic or system sounds. Here, I'll choose mic because I want to add my voice to the screen record. Also, if you're using third-party apps to do the screen record, make sure to enable the same setting. Just open the screen recording app setting, tap setting, tap audio setting, select internal and microphone. Or you can choose only the microphone. After this option, before you start to record the screen with the voice, please restart your device. After that, check your issues. Now, if you still have the same issue, you need to check the hardware issues for your microphone. So, you can open the voice recorder apps. Just open the apps. Tap the record icon. Now check the sound wave. Now, just try to record the voice for 10 seconds and play the audio. Now, if there is no audio, that means you have hardware issues with your device. In that case, you need to take your device to the server center. But still, you can use any wireless device or you can use an external microphone to record anything you like. So guys, now, if you have any more questions, be sure to ask me in the comment section.